Today
is potato harvesting day. I don't know where we're going to get sunshine, so I'm just going to do it now. Right, oh, there's all kinds of creepy, yucky crawlies. Let's have a pull. Oh, dig. Oh. Oh, potatoes. Wow. Teeny tiny one. Ah! Oh. Get some corkers! Look at that! Do you know why I think this was so good? It's because this is compost. Coconut coir, whatever it's called. Wow. And so it's not full of stones and awkwardness. Dig. I think that's all of it for that one. Bad, not bad. Right then, next one. That's the seed potato. Whoa. So they're not looking as good, they've got a bit of scab or something on them. Yeah, look at that. They're split, they're all greeny, not nice. Oh, this one's nice. See, that's got some on it as well. Thank you. All of this is rotten and gross. So this is more than half of my harvest in my wheelbarrow, covered in blight. I thought it was dieback, looks like it was blight. But this is my first year. I'm disappointed, but I'm not devastated. Now I'll research blight and how to avoid it for next year. I'll show you what I did get and I think I can keep, but I have to have a proper look through it and make sure there's no tiny little blight spots on there anywhere. Of the few I did get that I didn't think had any blight on it, these ones had blight spots on them. So just under half, or probably about half. So I've got some. I don't hold up much hope for these. I can see in the coming days me being able to see problems with them all. I grew a lot of spuds, but nothing really viable this year. I'm gonna go read up on blight. Hope you're all having a good day, and I will see you tomorrow.